Today, I want to introduce you to a powerful AI TradingView indicator that can help you become incredibly profitable and pass your prop firm evaluation. Just make sure you watch this video to the end because I will show you some trade examples using this strategy, and I will also reveal a bonus indicator that will help you manage your risks better. Excited? Hit that like and subscribe button and let's get started. Now in TradingView, head up to the Indicator tab and search for AI Adaptive Money Flow Index and add it to your chart. This amazing indicator uses artificial intelligence to help traders better predict market trends, volume, and money flow. It's able to do this by refining data using machine learning and then improving on normal traditional methods. For optimal performance, select the 15-minute time frame on any Forex pair. This indicator consists of an oscillator that moves above and below the 50 mark. Above 50 indicates an uptrend, while below it means a downtrend. The indicator also shows plus, minus, and zero signs. Plus signs mean price is advancing, minus means declining, and zero tells us we are in a flat market. The 0 and 100 lines indicate oversold and overbought levels. For this strategy, we want to enter the markets like the institutions and avoid trading like retail. This means we will not enter at the overbought and oversold levels to avoid being chopped out by false moves and manipulations. Instead, we will be entering when the market is between line 0 and 100. Now, just before we add a premium confirmation indicator to strengthen our strategy, if you want to trade with $200,000 and keep up to 95% of the profits without risking your own capital, sign up at fundyourtrading.io for the chance to win a free $200,000 account. So for confirmation, go to the Indicator tab, search for Andean Oscillator, and add it to your chart. This is an excellent indicator that will pinpoint our trade entries. Now let's see how we can trade this strategy. We buy when the green line of the Andean Oscillator crosses above the orange line, and the AI Oscillator is not yet in the overbought region. We then set our stop loss at the most recent swing low and take profit at a level 1.5 times our risk. Conversely, we sell when the red line of the Andean Oscillator crosses above the orange line and the AI Oscillator is not yet in the oversold region. So for this GU trade, we buy because the green line crosses the orange line and the AI Oscillator is below 100, the overbought level. Set our stop loss at the recent swing low and take profit at 1.5 times our risk. Moving forward on the chart, here we have a red line crossing above the orange line and the AI Oscillator is above zero, the oversold level. So we can enter a sell position with stop loss at the most recent swing high and take profit here. Moving on, there is another crossing here, but in this case, we will not enter a sell position because we are very near the oversold level of zero. You can see the first value of Algo Alpha shows we are at 3.57, which is near zero, so it will not be safe to enter a sell position. Now to take this strategy to the next level, let's add an indicator that ensures you follow great risk management, which is key to passing your prop firm evaluations. And remember, traders, just making 1% on a $200,000 account per week means you'll make $7,000 to $8,000 each month, which is why Fund Your Trading is launching, to make this possible without risking your own money. So make sure to sign up today with the link in the description. Now, here is a secret indicator I use that will help you manage your trades better and tremendously boost your profitability. If you use ATR to set your stop and continue to use it as a trailing stop loss, you will be able to take advantage of the trend and profit more, which can be key to quickly passing your prop evaluation. Now, search for ATR bands and add it to your chart. Head to the settings, check this take profit box and these two boxes under table settings. In the style tab, increase the line width of the upper and lower take profit bands to make them clearly visible. For this particular trade, entering based on ATR will mean setting our initial stop loss at 17.2 pips from our entry and then manually trailing it as each new candle opens. This is in contrast to the previous approach where our stop is set at the swing low, which is 30 pips away. This way, we can minimize our risks, leave it running as long as possible, and hit a larger target in a shorter time frame. You can see this trade went up massively, and we would have missed out on this large return if we had used a fixed stop loss and reward of 2R. If you stick to this approach, you will be in a better position to swiftly pass your prop firm evaluation with this amazing strategy. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up, and you can also watch this next video to see an incredibly powerful trend-based indicator with multiple built-in features that provide the best entry signals for trades. Good luck, traders!